pinapakilala niya?
And this is how
seals walk. Show them how gracefully you fully walk on land. Self-control. And here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to ask Sufi to lie down here on the deck, just like that. And I'm going to place four very juicy fish. Don't move, Sufi. Stay still. Okay, four very juicy fish will be placed right in front of Sufi's face. And now, the rule is, she can only eat this fish on the top of my hands and for only one at a time. Now let's start with the first fish. Good girl, Sufi. Now, second fish. She's listening. Hey, why are you clapping your hands? You think you can trick Sufi? No, you can't, unless all of you want to try. Come on, clap your hands, everybody. Louder. See, I told you, she's good. Okay, Sufi, you can now have the third fish. And now one more fish to go, and we are the last fish. Where did the fish go? Did she eat the last fish? She did? Let's ask Sufi. Come on, Sufi. Tell me honestly, did you eat the last fish? Did you eat it? She said no, but a lot of people saw you, Sufi. Now show them what happens to a bad sea lion. Come on, show them. Come on, Sufi, show them. Okay, now I'm gonna give Sufi another chance, but this time it's going to be more difficult because instead of the floor, I'm going to place the fish right on top of her nose where she can see it, she can smell it, but she cannot eat it unless I clap my hands. Come on, let's try to trick her one more time. Clap your hands, please. Wow, she's really, really good, huh? Okay, Sufi, you can now have your fish. And that is self-control. Good job. And one of the duties of being in marine patrol is to protect the environment. Did you all know that this plastic bag here, fishing lines, and pieces of nets could kill? Did you all know that? Now whales, dolphins, sea lions, and other marine animals could easily swallow this plastic bag. They could choke and die or get entangled with this net. And let's see what will happen next. So, okay, let's show them. Now, after getting entangled, slowly, she drowned. Look at that, poor Sufi. But you don't have to worry, because there's something we can do. In fact, we have invited three members of the community to share with us on how we can take better care of our environment. And since the newies are very on,
all right, thank you so much, officer. So we invited some friends to help us out to our vision to look after the ocean. And here's our lucky guest. Hello, what's your name? Izer. So Izer, would you like to be a member of the Sea Lion Marine Patrol? Yes, all you have to do is jump into the water and hold your breath after 5 minutes. Okay, jump in. Come on. Oh, excuse me. Well, to be a member of the Sea Lion Marine Patrol, you must practice the 3 R's. So what do you think is the first R? Recycle? treasure. Okay, can you please open the box? Open it. There you go. And the first I reach reduce the amount of trash. Here. You make my buying item into larger sizes. Did you all know that these? There you go. Four plastic bottles here are equal to a big one. So better buy a... Yes, of course, a bigger one. You know what? It's such a great help. Why you don't you give early a big hug? Okay, come here. All you have to do is put your hands on his back. Okay, oh, look at the camera. And there you go. Okay, thank you so much. You may take your seat and enjoy the rest of the show. Now let's go on the next round, ready? Okay. Hello, ma'am. What's your name? Rama. So, Mom Rama, what do you think is the next R? Ano po yung next R natin? Okay, open nyo lang po yung box. And the next R is reuse. Reuse materials like bags, glass, and bottles whenever you can. And here's a great tip from Early. Canvas bag can make a great grocery bag. And you can save on papers and plastic. And you can buy this lovely bag only here at Ocean Adventures Gift Shop. You know what, Mom? Before you go, Early has a surprise for you. So do you have any idea what's that? Voila. Well, it's a big, wet, juicy, fishy cheese. So, are you ready for the cheese? Are you ready? Yes? Okay, how about you? Are you ready? Oh, he's ready. All you have to do is offer your cheese. Are you ready? Okay, offer your cheese. Like, come on, show them. Just like this, okay? Over your cheek. Wow, that's the juicy one. Good job, Ernie. So what's the quiz? Did you like it? Yes. So we're going to rate that quiz is scale of 1 to 10, and 10 the best you ever had. What would it be? Oh, 10. Perfect score. So are you saying that Ernie's kiss is better than your special someone is? Is it? Yes? Is your special someone around? Tapos siya. Oh, sir, you know what? Ernie has a message for you. Come on, Ernie, for that. What's up, Ernie? Oh. Of course, I'm only kidding. Folks, how many grand of us for our lucky guests? You may take your seat back and enjoy the rest of the show. Okay, Ernie, you can go back to Officer Jason. And for the last R. Okay, sir. Good afternoon. Your name? Janelle. The third Janelle. What? What do you think is the last R? Recycle. Okay, can you please open the bag? And the last R is recycle. Recycle materials like aluminum, papers, and even a plastic container that like this. And sir, can you please come into the water? Okay, now? Alright, you heard it. There's a plastic container in the water. What are you going to do with that? Oh, he picks it up and takes it to the nearest recycling center. Good job, Ernie. Sir, did you know that the sea lion wearing a cloak is in need of another member? So are you brave enough to take the challenge? Oh, challenge. Okay lang. So don't worry. It's fun and easy. Okay, this way. Where are you from? Oh, Florida!
At hindi niya nag-gets yung tunnel.
Please put your hands together for Early!
natin ang career. Para kung we start with a friendly handshake. Okay, handshake. Really
dirty. Handshake. Closer? Ang isya. Ito kasi slippery din.
Thank you.
this very carefully. This is the hardest part of our competition. Okay. There you go. All you have to do. Oh, hell! It's something. You know what? Before you do it, I have a tip for you. First, you need to judge your speed and your distance, okay? And don't forget one very important thing. Don't forget to... Again?
Yes, my balance.
You done? Now, try and stop. Okay. That's why I'm skin. Yeah.
Important message.
celebrate.